Hey there, folks. Welcome back to Let's Play Assassin's Creed on the Mysterious JG. Last time we found Sarda the Sage, who gave us the rod that we can use to get deeper into the Earth Cave to fight Lich, the Fiend of the Earth. Or maybe not. No, we found Sarda. He's not Sarda, damn it. We found the Sage, who suddenly is not as pissed off with us as before. I mean, he kind of didn't care for us because we were trying to use him just like the Templars. But eventually he's decided that we're not as bad as the Templars, and he's going to kind of sort of be chill with helping us. But what I'm interested in is we have to locate Burgess and Cockrum, and we even have a double assassinate optional objective, which basically guarantees that in this mission you will kill those two. So connection error. Bit of a giveaway, sadly, but I am now interested in seeing who they are. Because I've done a bad job of keeping the characters straight, but there's not that many Templar characters left. The big guard in heavy armor hasn't had a name or dialogue. I don't know whether we kill him or not, but there's Grandmaster Old Dude, the most interesting man in the world, who doesn't always drink beer, but when he does, he drinks Dos Equis. He's still out there. But these other two, I think it's the guy who betrayed us, who wears a blue jacket, and the guy in the red jacket with scars on his face, who's been our enemy all along. I think they're all that's left. Rackham is dead, isn't he? No, he got captured, and yeah, he betrayed us. He's a bad guy. I don't think he's actually dead. That's like Superhead Assassin, dude. And Bonnie. Or how about we just don't go this route for once? Triple check any racy footage you get. 18 or older, no exceptions, though. Is she supposed to be, the one who, No, I think she's a different character entirely. There's Bartholomew Roberts. Wasn't he the one that we had to kill? I think we took him out. So we got Horn of Gold. He's that guy who betrayed us, yeah. Blackbeard's dead. Duncan Walpole is the guy that we kind of replaced. That's us, of course. Cockrum. Is he? No. No, that's not the guy. DeCoss is dead. Ayala's the main bad guy. I don't remember who you are. I do know who you are. Oh, Rogers? Yeah, Rogers is like the main Templar bad guy other than Dos Equis guy. So, okay, we're gonna kill the guy who betrayed us to the pirates, and we're gonna kill El Tiburon. So we're gonna kill the main guy who betrayed us and some friend of his, but I don't think we're actually gonna get to kill head of the super evil assassin dudes or Templar dudes just yet. Yeah, I'm surprised you spotted me in the first place. I'm a little annoyed by it, but. Oh man, I'm having a field day with these guys. Berserk darts, come on. I need my berserk dart fix, man. So yeah, I'm glad that the Portuguese got credit for their slave mongering ways here. kind of an empire, I guess, an empire that just kind of collapsed out of nowhere, but, they were a big freaking deal for a while. There's a lot of dudes hanging around here. Ah, excellent. I caught one's attention. No, I caught them both. The minute I thought I got one and not the other, that was going to be really handy. Perfect placement. So yeah, as long as you kind of space things out right, you can get revealed and get into combat and not get the whole freaking camp after. Generally. You Portuguese know nothing of berserk darts. What kind of base can you maintain without berserk darts on all of your guards? Surprised one of you even had some sleep darts. Backwards state of affairs. Okay, so there's a treasure chest in here someplace. Right around this corner, I reckon. There we go. I just had another paranoia attack. Am I actually recording right now? Yes, I am. Okay. And anyway. Continuing on. Looks like we can climb this tower. Whether it's a good idea remains to be seen. I don't know how they will react to... Usually, if they know they're under attack, they will kill the prisoners. I don't know if they will understand they're under attack if I hit them with a berserk dart. I also don't know if I can get to them. I'm out of range with it from all the way over here. Kind of a long fall from here. I thought the way that was lit, it meant I had a safe place to land. The way the jump command was lit, I totally misinterpreted it. I think it says leap of faith when you actually can land safely. So that was kind of my bad. Are they facing me? Yeah, they're facing me. I'm gonna try to get out of here. Let that guy draw some attention. But I am down now to less than half my berserk dart, so at some point I really gotta ease off. Start using sleep darts or something. I think... Because there's a row of guys with guns trained on the prisoners, and then there's another guy who's right behind them, I could probably put the guy behind them to sleep and then double assassinate the guys who are trained, have guns trained. I don't know that for sure. I might even be able to just creep up behind and assassinate that one guy. Without needing to do something more convoluted with the other two. Don't want to lose these prisoners. Ugh. No, not that. You guys. They need to die before the prisoners get killed. I almost completely fucked that up. And I still could. Okay, you need to be countered. You're one of those guys who I can't break your guard. Well, I'm glad they explained how the conflict status works. Okay, get up there and kill this guy. While he's stupidly searching in the other direction. Maybe that guy that I just watched over there suddenly wandered to the other side of this tower. Beautiful job, buddy. Well, I'm gonna jump down, I'll take a little damage. It'll be alright. She's gonna stand there? And your pirates? You know what? There's no need to kill you, but you're scum-sucking slaver. So, fuck you, I guess. Oh, you're also still alive, eh? I mean, I didn't make him linger. Alright, so, heading up this way, there is a, an animus fragment, which... Oh god, is it worth it? Kind of a pain in the ass, but... Maybe a good idea to swim over here. I don't know. Although it seemed like I was probably better off to stay up roughly where I was. I got a new save point for coming over here. I don't think I'm locked out of doubling back. Well, clearly those guys had to be able to climb up there somehow. Can't be too late to go back over there. Oh, have you found me? Oh. I don't know how I'll be able to take care of you. Oh, wait, like this. That's right, my pirate confidence has increased. You know, there's guys talking over in the distance. I don't really care. I should still be able to free those pirates and get that animus fragment and do what the fuck ever, right? Yeah. Sorry. My bad. Didn't know you were there, buddy. Sorry. Would have killed you a little more style than that. Had to take advantage of your horrible AI and make you look foolish, rather than like making you look like just a regular guy that I killed because I'm such a badass. Believe me, I would have preferred that ending too. So would you guys please turn around so I can double assassinate you all? Lick. Inverted chokeslam. double inverted chokeslam. For some whatever reason, I mentioned e-wrestling several videos ago, and yes, that was one of the things that made it so much fun is people's ridiculous ideas for cool new finishing moves, and one of them was an inverted chokeslam, and Bobo, who was playing as a character who had like a regular chokeslam, was like, wait a minute, that wouldn't even work. I mean, I'm supposed to be grabbing your trachea, cutting off your air, right? I mean, what? He's like, this guy's badass. He was an inverted chokeslam where he grabs the back of your neck, picks you up, and slams you down. It's like, wait, how does that work? Anyway, I see a guy over there checking out the corpses. But, I'm more worried about grabbing that treasure. Making that paper. Ah, you thought you saw something. Come investigate. Get killed. Lord, grant my enemies stupidity and incompetence. Amen. If you would just turn away. That's as good as it's gonna get, probably. Killing the entire population of Portugal. The hell are those guys? They're like in a cave below ground? Oh, they're right there. They're here at the Pottery Barn. More Kenway badassery. I'm only searching them because I'm hoping that randomly berserk darts will pop up. Honestly, not getting to use berserk darts occasionally is not the worst thing that could possibly happen in this LP. Okay, so I'm facing the wrong direction if I want to get to this, and I do want to get to this sink point. You are just the worst. Seriously, worst guard ever. You saw me kill those guys. Oh, I suppose I actually need to run now. flying shoulder tackle. Oh, great. There's a bunch of them. I really don't want to lose after all this time and effort's been spent, guys. Seriously. These flying shoulder tackles is... That's some pretty good shots going there. You know, I'd spent a lot of the game using the Assassin's Blades. I think the swords are just way the fuck better. Took so many freaking shots to kill these guys. There, it's like, oh, if I got one opening in on this brute, he's dead. I wandered all the way back here to where I freed that first set of prisoners, but if I turn directly behind me, the next set should be nearby, so that's good. Yeah. Yeah, this is where I was when I decided I wanted that Animus Fragment. I'll randomly decide I care about Animus Fragments sometimes. I can't whistle. I'm too close to a body. And the game gets confused and thinks I want to loot. Better come finish you guys off. Beautiful. Just lovely. So double assassinating those guys basically means no fun with berserking one and forcing him to kill the other. Although, you know what? It might be worth bypassing the damn sink points just to see that, because that sounds awesome now that I think about it. There's another Animus fragment back here. I don't know who you are, but I didn't know you were around. That kind of frustrates me right there. Finally, somebody dropped some berserk guards. It's been a while. Okay. Would you hop up there, can we? Thank you. I don't see why those things are there if they can't climb to that point, because... Okay, there's an Animus fragment if you can get to this tree. How the hell are you supposed to get to this tree? Other than from over here. Whoa, I didn't... Oh, never mind. You can actually get to it quite easily. It's just, again, forces you to jump back right out on the water. Oh, but it doesn't this time. But it does. Anyway, back over here. This is turning into a big, long mission, and its length has been increased significantly by me deciding to get Animus fragments for once. Full clear of this place could be in order, though. I really don't know that we'll even get the opportunity to come back if we want it. Okay. Continuing on back into the Portuguese camp, which has at this point been largely cleared. Sage should be right over here. How did I get up here before? From the tree, I guess. Yeah, Atawale's DLC is just full of situations where tree branches are located right next to a freaking gate. Hey, have you met up with that? Nope. I freed a bunch of your friends. They didn't come over? Well, whatever. Don't know what to tell you, man. They don't want to hang out with you. I'm going to try not to use a bunch of berserk darts for once. Mm-hmm. Mm. Yeah, you don't worry about the fact that all of your friends who've been wandering around are suddenly missing. What are the blue spots? Suddenly a bunch of blue spots on my map that I don't understand. Well, they're gone now. I don't know. Don't know what that was. Where? Whoa. Well, surely this could be significant. Got sleep darts. Or Sleep Dart.
I'm Sleep Dart. I'm Berserk Dart. Can't you tell by my fury that I've lost all control?
God damn it. Okay, this is how you're supposed to get over. It's actually a sanctioned way to do it. Fine. Anyway, I've come pretty close to clearing out Portugal. This isn't Portugal.
Hi, guy.
But yeah, I definitely want to get that last sync point so I can tell what the hell's going on. Looks like the best way to do that's going to be over here. Because I think this is the path that leads to where they want you to sync from. Appears to be the top of that really tall tree. Oh no, it's over here. Oh, fuck, 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 getting close. Damn it! I was hoping I could get in so close that he wouldn't be able to see me. I'd be underneath the entrance to his tower, and I think that's pretty much what happened, but he jumped down. Which, in retrospect, was not a good move on his part. So yeah, tiny amount of reals has been gained by me constantly hoping to find berserk darts on these guys. Would you just get over there, Kenway? I thought this was the sink point. Oh, it's over here. It's usually a little piece of wood sticking off to the side of. But it generally is this shape with the three planks coming together. This would be a nice place from which to shoot berserk darts. I have to be careful that they're not too close to my assassination targets, though. And it appears I've got a leap of faith from up here, too.
Beg only what you can carry, maggots. We're not waiting on no one.
I don't actually see the leap of faith. Usually, off of these things, there's a leap of faith you can make. I don't know where I'm landing if I jump from here. I don't see hay down below. I got the fire down below. But, I don't see hay. Good enough. There probably was a leap of faith over here, but grab your cocks, the ship is sailing. Don't let them fool you, there is no time limit on this.
You'll dream all your dreams after death.
Oh, look, they're doing a dance of death. As long as they don't kill my assassination targets and screw up my double assassination efforts. Or if they get too close and spook them, that could mess things up too, but... He doesn't seem to be finding anybody to fight, unfortunately. Which means I probably would have been much better off just running down here and killing him. Save some resources. I'm going to want to sabotage that bell just in case. But yeah, I think I know I'm taking my sweet time. I hope people aren't losing too much patience, but I think it's going to be wisest and best to fix my attention on the good and beautiful if I just take time to think about it. No, I think it's going to be for the best to kill all the guards before messing with the assassination targets. And to that end, I'm going to call it a video. I'm not even going to pause since we're in cover. Let those guys die. Let that guy die of berserkness. By the time I come back, we'll be ready to continue on with this mission. I'm the Serious JG. Thank you guys very much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.